Seems like it. Okay, that's working. Time to get in game.
Excuse me. Well, I can't really. I am gonna be some sort of mutant.
You like being a mutant?
Well, both wake up in the same spot. Buy some sort of base on the ocean. I'm getting sick of frames a second.
I'm playing on medium at 1080 and I'm getting like 50. Let's see.
Yeah, I'm on 1080 too. Alright, what do you see? Do you see anything? Wow, there's a whole bunch of bases around here.
Charlie, I guess I have maxed out mesh level of detail.
Maxed out what?
Mesh detail.
Oh.
My frames, though.
There's a lot of dodo birds out here. I'm gonna go punch a tree while I wait for you to figure out where you are.
I'm by the ocean.
What? Dude, we're all by the ocean. Oh!
You see a bunch of random stuff in player buildings?
Yes.
Okay, I see a tree. I do not. Do you see one of those huge big things in the air?
There's a giant blue tower shooting a beam of light.
I don't know if OBS is grabbing the game.
Okay.
What the? There. The game is being turned black for some reason.
Ooh, the sun is bright. Savory root seed. You know when you can pay attention to the game.
Yeah, I'm gonna try.
If you look at the ocean, is the sun out over the ocean?
Properties.
Oh, it's raining.
I'm gonna try restarting. Or rejoining. Where's history?
How's this? We are
325, right?
328. Luckily, nobody's stream sniping us. So.
Official PvE 328?
Yep.
Join. And let's see what happens.
And you have to punch a lot of trees.
Yeah, I'm getting close.
There's like blood all flying from my fists.
Okay, group two. Let's all gang it. I'm gonna try switching to Borealis window, see if that.
That'll ruin your frame rate.
I used to play in Borealis one. No, it's still doing that.
Hey, I leveled up! Just waiting for you.
Okay, I'm gonna restart my stream. Going on.
Maybe you just can't stream right now. Oh no. Little thing, go to Gorion's stream to see us play. Oh, I mean, Grumpy Badger.
Preview. Resume. Okay, that's weird. Edit scene. Farther, move up.
Side text.
I'm gonna try completely resetting my game. See if that'll work. I got my phone working, too.
Cool.
So if I ever get this working, preview, join. 328. Join. I look forward to when you don't need.
When you don't need what?
Dual SSDs to load this in a semi-reasonable time frame. Even that's not fast enough to load it out of time when I want to. Turning off the phone and see if that fixes it. No? Window capture, go to properties. Let's try this cat.
Make for a dull stream, come on.
How do you know they capture?
I'm just captured OBS's game capture. I don't have a problem with that. Okay. Let's see. Oop. Pop out. This is probably gonna destroy my stream, but let's see. Yeah, it looks like it's working fine.
Is it shooter game or survival evolved?
Pardon me?
Okay, come on, work. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this streaming wise.
Very odd. Well, let's just play for now and then you can reboot later and see if that helps.
And game capture. Okay, switching scene, fix that.
There you go.
I want to know why.
Oh.
I wonder if it's the color key. No? Alright, I'll just add the other to this scene, see if that works.
I'm playing for like 30 minutes, man. Not here.
Sorry. It's just hard to craft a new one on the quick bar. Properties.
Hey Rugs, how you? I'd totally be playing this with Albino, but he's having trouble streaming.
The game decided to not work.
Oh, now it's getting through.
There we go. Okay, that's fixed. Got to edit to get it in the middle and bigger.
Spears are
also freezing. I just want you to go deeper. I want you to get wider. Okay, screen. Okay, yeah, you're now wider than the screen.
Oh, it's a mated pair. I don't want to get in a fight with a mated pair.
Dodos don't fight back.
I don't know. Two of them.
They don't fight back.
Really? Because I've heard you could fill a room with them, like guard dodos, and they can kill someone.
Really? I've never had them fight back.
Whoa! Playing rubber banded all over the place.
There we go.
Stop! Where's his body going? Freaking lag.
There's
dodos all over the place.
Okay, there's that one. Get it nice and small in the upper corner. And video capture device. Yes, yes, yes.
I need someone to learn how to make a fireplace so I can cook things.
There we go.
I'm playing soccer with this dodo corpse.
Stop. Move over, start streaming,
and it's working.
Yay!
Minimize that, never worry about it again. And now where the hell are you?
Alright, well, that's before I use my...
You said you were by the thing shooting a laser into the sky?
I can see the big tower shooting a laser up in the sky. You're by the ocean, right? What can you see? What kind of structures?
On my left, there's one of those big towers with the laser going down in through it into the ground. And I'm running towards a laser firing into the sky.
Are you by the ocean?
Yeah.
What do you see on the ocean?
A few base cottages and some rocks.
Alright. A few cottages?
Well, a couple.
Okay,
of
where is the sun? Whoa, where'd the sun go? The sun is okay. The sun should be setting out on the ocean. Is that how you are? Like it's just really bright out on the ocean.
Yeah.
All right, and so face the ocean and then turn right. What do you see?
I see a cottage, something that looks like a bulletin board, and
head to the bulletin board.
Flag. I also see me having a level up I haven't used. I'm going to do food. And have you unlocked spear?
Yeah.
Have you unlocked hatchet?
Yes. I think I made you a hatchet already too. Yeah.
Do you have pants, a shirt?
Pardon me?
Do you have pants and a shirt learned?
No.
What about a foundation and door frame?
All I have right now is the hatchet and the spear.
Alright, what I think I'll do is...
You don't see a big structure on the ocean?
I might draw this set really low, so I don't have to worry.
I hate that you don't start, like, you can't, like, say, hey, where are you?
Okay, I'm by the sign that says Skyrim.
I didn't see that. Do you see a big mountain? Okay, if you face the ocean and turn left, is there, like, a big mountain? Kind of,
yeah.
Like, alright, how far away from you are that, or from that are you?
Oh, it is. You want to just try and meet up there?
Head out to that point before...
Okay, I see a sign. And what looks like a bigger cottage.
Whoa, Megalodon just came out of the water. Anyways. Oh no, it's not Megalodon, it's a... Did it just die?
How's it going? Okay, I just found a dodo.
It just died. Holy crap.
I see a dead big thing.
Which one gets hide and which one gets meat?
I think it's hatch and gets meat.
All I got was meat. Alright, I see a cottage here. Oh, the big billboard. Okay, I think I found the big billboard.
I found a big dead thing. Does it say Skyrim on it? It'll be on the side.
Yeah. Yes, it says Skyrim.
Okay, I'm coming to you.
Oh, there's the big dinosaur.
Once my energy recharges.
You found a big dead thing too?
Yeah.
I'm dehydrated. Oh, crap. Alright, I was running... I headed towards the mountain from that sign.
Alright. Where? Tribe manager's L. What should we call our tribe?
Senseless violence. I don't know.
I was thinking the Furious Pale.
Okay.
Then I'm an angry albino, and badgers have those really pale white bits on their faces.
They're pretty much just all light bits with black stripes, so... Where are you now?
Oh, I'm still headed back towards it. I was starting a tribe.
Just trying to figure out how far away you went.
I see you.
I don't see you.
That's because I'm below you in the water, in that little river. Alright, now I'm coming up. I'm coming up
there
from
you
behind!
Alright, let's see.
We really need pants.
Did you drop something? Oh, wait.
Alright.
There, I dropped the hatchet for you. Let me craft. Can I craft some spear? I can't craft the spear.
Alright, how do I invite the tribe?
I'm not sure. One of us needs to make a fireplace, though.
Yeah. That's right now.
Alright, I dropped a couple spears for you.
Nom nom nom. What?
Missiles. Maybe it's a slash command or something? Alright, I have some ingress to use. What are you gonna learn?
I was figuring armor and, like, buildings.
Alright, you want... Well, I guess we both should probably get the fire pit, just because if you ever get separated, fire pits
yeah.
are very useful.
Yeah.
Well then I will go with weapons and... then... containers. So we'll do the water skin. Do we need the
now,
water skin?
I called my stream Danger Zone, but I forgot to start up Danger Zone. Highway to the... Okay, that volume is too high.
Let's craft a campfire. Oh, I can only do one water skin. I don't know if you even have to, like, refill the water skin, so you just drink from the one you have.
Oh, there we go. I gave you an invite.
Oh, how? I don't see. I didn't get anything.
Go L for tribe management.
Apparently, I can't use this fireplace here. Oh, tribe name. It says create a new tribe. That's all I got.
Oh, there. I'm holding on E and.
Oh, wait, there we go. Accept Furious Pale. I think I accepted.
This is not working.
Oops. Oh wait, maybe I have to hold up for a while.
There we go.
There we go. Maybe we have to use their fire. I can't put a fireplace down because somebody's already put one in here, so. Oh, I've only got two more wood. Luckily, we're all pyrokinetic and can start fires with our minds.
That is convenient. Where's food?
You need to grab. What do you need? Food?
Yeah.
Food's right here. I'm cooking food right now. Inventory. Shoot, I gotta put more fiber in there or something, because. Apparently, I need to go get more wood. Oh, trees down here. Oh, jumping into water hurt me.
That's because you're danger zone.
Got a viewer. He's been really quiet. Rugs was on for a minute, but did he jump ship over to yours?
Yes, he did.
That Rugs. What a traitor! I knew I couldn't trust him.
Yeah, he's been quiet too.
God damn it!
Do I intimidate you, Rugs?
Oh my God, this is killing me. Look, there's just enough lag where it just.
Yeah, this is why I wanted to host my own server. But no, the game has to not let you run it. I mean, what I would have to do is find the... I'd have to run the thing in a VM to get it to work.
Ah, light the stupid fire. Alright, in a minute there should be some food. My character was literally starving.
Same here. Rugs can back me up on that.
What do you eat? Oh God, I keep putting out the fire. I hate the inventory on that. Like, oh, push E to push.
Put out you the have fire. To hold E.
I know.
I wonder how this plays with the controller.
Probably like shit.
It is first person. And game inputs are only for keyboard and mouse. LOL.
Well, I'm a little fuller now. God, it's cooking so slow. Alright, did you learn how to do clothes? You need to go grab fiber from all the plants you can over that way. Is there a point, emote?
I'm stealing one of your meat.
Go ahead.
La 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 la, it's a radial.
Go get yourself some fiber and make us some clothes, woman.
You will respect me.
Hey, I provided you with a meal. You go provide clothes.
I will, as soon as I learn how to access my inventory. With a controller.
Oh, don't do... Why are you even doing that?
To see how clunky the controls are.
I thought we already agreed. Full yet? Yep. And you're just shitting right in front of you. And your shit is falling and falling and falling. And there's a glitch in the matrix.
Yeah, screw this. If I want to poop, I just want to press Z.
Now, you don't use, you can't have a tool in your hand to, grab fiber. probably somebody's...
I keep accidentally activating the command line.
Yeah, everybody does that. Alright, I'll go get some fiber too, since you're having some problems. Man, just jumping into water, like, hurts you.
I'm picking up rocks from this plant.
Oh, you get shared experience. That's pretty awesome. That makes things a lot faster.
That's what she said. I don't even think that works.
I was gonna say, aren't you the she?
Only my character. Only my character. Huh. Yours craftable. Alright, I need a, like...
buttload of fiber.
I need 180 more. Hey, I got 3 viewers. Hello, viewers.
You have 3 viewers? Oh, man.
Alright.
Now, when you leave, you gotta channel raid me and send all your viewers to my channel.
You know that. You're
although, usually I leave first, I know.
Okay, game is really quiet. Mixer... Oh, no wonder, it's set to absolute minimum volume.
I think my viewer just went AFK. But that's okay, because it gives me a viewer.
What the? Yeah, lag is great. You know how we were trying to set up our own base here?
You can't set it up too close to anybody else's. We'll probably have to go inland or something.
Yeah, this place is kind of taken.
Yeah, you picked the wrong one. You shouldn't have done east one, man. Alright, how much fiber did I manage to pick up? 61 fiber. This could... I made a key on my keyboard that just continually hits E because...
They made so you can just hold down E now.
Oh, can you?
I'm doing it right now.
Oh.
You wanna move my phone so you can look at my keyboard?
No, I'm not watching your stream. But okay. I'm doing it on my screen right now. Oh, but you have to start on a plant though. You can't start on one and then move to another one. Hey, I leveled up. I've just
craftable.
Been doing carry weight because really. I'm gonna learn sleeping bag.
I've made myself some pants and a shirt.
And I can't do anything that's not clothes or building until level 5. Alright. How many fiber do you need for all those clothes?
For all those clothes, I just need 90 more.
Oh. Well, we should get that pretty fast. I already had 60, so...
I can learn how to make a hat. I can make a wooden...
Wait, hats are only important if we... Oh, we don't get the little hat anymore. What's up with that? You should start out with a hat skin on, Oh, maybe that's just for private servers.
Yeah, okay, for a cloth hat, I'll need another 110. And then we are going to need 12... We're gonna need 20 hides.
Yeah, we'll get the hides in a little bit, but... We can kill those turtles with two of us. Actually, in another level... another level, I can make the slingshot. And that is awesome for killing turtles. Alright, I'm gonna get you back into the fire.
Oh, fuck. Hostile dino.
I don't know where you went.
Neither do I. I'm just trying to find my way back to Skyrim. Though, isn't that what all gamers are trying to do?
Not really.
I'm gorging myself on berries.
Well, I got cooked meat waiting for you.
Must get to ocean.
I don't know why you went way, way away.
Ooh, I did go way, way away.
I'm cold. Well, I'll stand by the fire.
Water, 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 water. I just like to think that when you're dehydrated and you're swimming in the water to regain thirst, you're just swimming with your mouth open. Oh god. Oh, I'm tired. I'm back at Skyrim.
Oh, is that how that works? No, that's not how that works. Oh, you're back at Skyrim. You should be able to see the fire.
There you are.
There you
I
are.
Have my render distance set to really freaking low to keep my FPS high.
Alright, there should be meat on the fire for you. Oh, look here. I will drop a bunch of fiber for you. Really? I didn't want to drop all my fiber.
I need it all.
Just put out my fire, dork.
There we go. Now we just need to go kill dodos and other things. I dropped you a hat and a shirt. And for the love of the gods, put on some pants.
Out.
No, now we have more than our undies.
Well, these are long johns. Alright. I've got 3 spears. How many do you have?
You need 2.
More? Let's see. Oh, what do I need? I need fiber. I gave you. Do you have any fiber left? Oh! Whoa! You hurt me.
Wait, that actually hurt you?
Yes.
Oh, I thought it said PVE.
It's supposed to be, but apparently,
friendly fire will be tolerated.
Yeah, shit, you're killing me, dude.
Poke me!
Hit me!
Holy shit, that's weird.
Alright, now stop killing me if we want to go kill an animal, man. I was trying to drop you a spear here.
Bullshit.
Can't drop my spears for some reason. Oh, now it does it. There you go. Alright, let me eat, did you pick up the meat out of the fire?
Alright. You said we needed to go do some mer. It's kind of dark.
There's turtles
scary.
Down here. Where are you going? You're going what? The wrong way. This way.
Hold on a sec. I want to do my view distance fixing. View distance high. Apply. There. Oh,
we're at the Gulch of Lamentation. Alright. So. Oh, there's a body here. He's unconscious.
YOLO! Also, this
and
guy's
I
holding
pooped
black.
On him. Oh well.
What the
what
hell?
What level turtle is it?
32.
Oh, that's somebody's pet. You can't get that one.
Oh.
Temporary fiber. Oh, we might have left a little bit of fiber.
Well, we can see it from here.
Tell you that.
Kill it!
Hello! How did you do that?
Enter.
turtle out there.
Boy.
That is a Triceratops. I don't think.
No, see the turtle out in the water. I was hoping he'd come close. Actually, go poke him and make him come in closer.
Why do I have to do the murder where there's a piranha in the way?
Is it a piranha? That's not piranha. That's a coelacanth. You can stab the coelacanth too if you want.
You're not getting away.
Just be careful where you Did you just get your little, like, hey, this is what a coelacanth is? You better swim fast once you attack that thing, though. Sprint back, sprint back!
Can I throw my spear?
You can throw your spear, but I don't know if you can do it in the water. Oh, yep, you can.
This thing's level 60.
It's 60? Get the hell out of there. Why is everything like level 6? This trike's only level 15. Are you getting your butt kicked?
It's not trying to murderize me yet.
Oh, okay. Oh, I see another turtle this way.
I'm kind of trying to not drown.
This way.
I can breathe again. Oh, Rex left.
Oh, I still have Hot Rodski.
Oh.
Oh no, that was that stupid turtle. Oh, there's a turtle up there.
Where are you?
Whoa. Where'd you go? Why aren't you following me?
I'm still by where you told me to go snap that turtle. That was too far out.
Come up, come down back towards our little area. Or towards our fire. There you are, see?
I'm tired. Can we go home?
There's a turtle. Come on. Let's go murder a turtle.
The last time I tried that, it destroyed everything I owned.
Well, let's go see. This turtle looks smaller.
I'm talking about when I was playing on a private.
This one looks smaller. Oops, I pooped. You pooped.
Everyone poops.
Wait, don't. Before you stab it, check its level, though. Holy crap, what's up with all these freaking high level turtles, man? Where are you going? Stop!
There's this thing we can kill.
A dodo? Oh. Throw your spear.
It's only level 9. We can take it. I just need you to back me up.
Without stabbing you on accident. Yeah. All right.
You can suck my D.
Ah, that didn't have much on him.
Did it have any hide?
Yeah, I think I got like 2. Nice. Again?
Man. Let's get to the light.
Hoopy hoopies. You have to be a certain level to go like get those. Ooh, there's a duck dinosaur in there.
Wait, where?
Over here. I don't think we can kill him. He's probably way too big for us.
Oh, that thing?
Yeah.
Will he be auto-hostile?
Oh, look! There's like giant fish things. You think we can kill them from the shore? Level.
Oh god!
It's level 9. Where are you?
That one was level 63.
It's just kind of sitting there. Yeah!
Did you get any?
No, I just got. Oh, but I do have like, ooh, I'm freezing cold and hungry here.
I'm starving to
death. There's our fire. There's meat in the fire. I already got some. Oh, although,
it's just charcoal.
Oh, there wasn't any meat in there? Okay, hang on.
No, there was charcoal, just charcoal as far as fuel went.
There we go.
Oops. I got some meat on me.
Wow.
I also have some narco berry, which makes me think we might get high.
Yeah.
It's for putting things to sleep. Keeping them asleep once you've knocked them unconscious.
Will it make me fall asleep?
Yes, it will. Don't put all 10. Oh, don't put like all 15 in there, man. This will take forever. Like a freaking barbecue.
At home? Hey, barbecues are great, man. I'll get on the Barbie. Okay, I'm still.
We're almost to the next level.
Do we have any pickaxes?
You don't have one? You can make one. Pick up a rock and a stick, man.
Oh, you automatically know how to make that?
Yeah, you automatically know how to make the pickaxe.
Oh, I have no wood or thatch. I suppose having no wood makes sense. I mean, I am a female.
Yeah. Alright. Here's a God, it keeps dropping everything. Hang on a second.
Don't worry, I got it.
You picked it up already? Bastard. Oh, wait, there we go. Hang on. Oh, you got. Oh, you went out and got some. Oh, you blew up a rock already.
That wasn't me. That was Batman.
Oh.
Batman.
He was screaming, "I'm Batman, bitches!"
I think he was drunk.
I like how it's like, you're cold. You should find some warmth. I'm standing next to a fire. Like, how much more warmth do I need? Ah!
I'm punching a tree.
Somebody just rode up on a frickin' raptor. Right up behind me, I turned around, raptor staring at me. They took off. See someone dancing down there. Hey, you got experience for something. Oh, you crafted something.
You know, I punched a bunch of trees. You know what? I want to go super fast.
Highlights, man. I forgot to stop my stream so that I'd have two separate streams.
Lol.
I'll download it and re-upload it.
I'm sorry to learn how to make a house.
Well,
I know
I'm
how
just,
to do everything.
I'm
but
just
the roof.
I'm just sitting here eating steak.
You decadent motherfucker. I mean, you magnificent bastard. I mean, I'm hungry. Can I have some steak?
Might be one left in the fire for you. Let's see. It's currently 54 degrees and we leave the fire cold. Even though we have clothes on. Well, that guy's got a torch out.
Do we have any hide?
I have 5 hide, that's it.
Let me see my craftables. Can I make something for both of us, such?
Not
shoes
5.
Requires a dozen. And gloves requires 8. So I can make one of us gloves. You know what it is?
I made something for you.
It's time to hunt.
Hey, come back here.
Damn it.
Come back here. I made you a present, woman. Jeez.
Ooh, a torch.
Now we won't freeze so much when we go wandering around. Oh wait, let's get our meat out of the fire. I'll let you take that meat. Let's take the charcoal. Oh, and the one that's going. Alright. thing is, the leveling seems like pretty slow.
You've played Witcher games. Nothing is slow compared to that or actual MMOs. Wait, what? Where'd my torch go? My torch is just... Okay, I don't know, not... Okay, what do you say we...
Did you throw your torch?
Yeah. Or dropped it, actually.
We have to go around the outside of this place.
Is this game made by British people? You see, this is what I'm like, what private server? So there wouldn't be random ass walls on the way. No, the game didn't have to, I did not
Ooh,
have
look.
It.
Look, uh-oh, raptor. Raptor might be a little tough for us. I think that's a raptor. Are you actually gonna go after that thing? You're nuts.
It's only level 12!
That's his health, man. Oh! Ah, you stabbed me!
It's hurt! It's gotta be upset like 5 times.
Hey, you got it.
Oh, it's pickaxe that does lots of hide, because I just got 9 hide. Yeah, I just got 9 hide from that.
Alright. Wait. I'll drop my hide on the ground.
Yeah, that way we can have shoes.
Poop on the poop.
Fiber too.
Fiber.
I need 55. I need 50.
I only have 23. I am going to throw poop at you.
What are we, monkeys?
You can't throw the poop.
I'm cold, but I'm not wet.
Man, I'm so hungry on a public server. Oh, we leveled. We leveled.
You leveled.
Oh, I leveled.
So you forgotten the level when I did.
Oh shoot, I'm gonna need hide also.
For your thing?
For the sleeping bag.
You're making sleeping bags?
Yeah.
Doesn't that take like a literal ton?
Probably, but I'm not making them right this second.
Alright, how much? I need 23 fiber.
Hang on a sec. What do I need?
To make your.
I need 1 hide. Damn it. Not for the sleeping bag. Where'd you go? I lost you. There you are.
I can drop a couple of hide.
Oh, good. 2 would be perfect. Spoiled meat. Oh, spoiled meat.
Yeah, I dropped that before because it had no point.
It does.
I just need to get. I just need to get like 20 more. Fiber.
Wow, this is a nice house.
Do I have what I need? Do you have 14 fiber?
Probably. Yeah. Whoa! Whoa! Can't hit the little fucker. Oh!
I've been poisoned.
You killed him, though. Where'd he go?
I don't know. I need food. I need food in my belly.
There he is. Man, I can't even get into his little shell here.
Is this thing hostile?
I don't know. apparently you can't do anything to the little ant bodies with stone tools. Hold up, no, these are levels. We can kill it, they run. Oh, did you drop a hide? I need to hide.
I'm dropping boots. And you said you need hide?
Yeah, two hide would be preferable.
So you got two hide.
Alright, give me a second.
You gotta make us slingshots?
What do I need? Oh, I need fiber now. I gave you my fiber.
Yeah, I'm gonna make left?
Hang on, I can.
I use
fiber's
all
easy.
Pie.
Let's go this way.
I am lagging like crazy.
Yeah, there's a little bit of lag on it.
Wait. Tilde isn't command line.
Tilde? I don't know. No, I think tab is command line.
I know, right? Weird. I was trying to check my lag. The sun is rising on another dim, abysmal day. Day of looking for fiber.
I know.
If only there were some more grain.
Yeah. If only it would start raining.
Oops, I almost banished you.
You
How
have
much
bandages?
Fiber do you need? Banish.
Banish. Hang on, let me see. I probably have enough myself. Oh, wait, do I need wood? I think I might need two.
I got wood.
Oh, no, I got it. There we go.
Okay, what do I need for... Alright, I need 16 more fiber and 8 hide.
Alright, come here.
Sweet. Gearing up for war.
Yeah, slingshots are good for hostile monsters. You can kind of backtrack against them. Looks like they're stuck on the ground. Are you dropping a bunch of shit? Charcoal. Someone dropped a lot of charcoal.
Does charcoal have any use?
Not that I know of. You wanna try to kill this, parasaur? That's a lot of poop. I don't think
this
we can...
thing?
Yeah, I don't think we could knock him out and tame him. I don't think we have enough food for him. But we could try to kill him with his hide. It's a running...
You shoot it, I'll stab.
I can't shoot. Hell, I've got stones. It won't let me shoot the freaking slingshot at all.
Oh god, the frames.
Uh-oh. What the hell happened?
That's the back leg.
Oh my god. I can't shoot my thing. I got a stone in my hand. And oh, now it's like got a one. That's the lag. The other side of the other side. Man, he runs back this way. I got one of those stupid, we can tame this guy.
No. I almost got this guy.
I've got one of those stupid raptor things, the little poisonous ones. Hey, I knocked him. I got him.
It's in the mountain. I should be able to kill it now.
Oh, I need raw meat. Bring me as much raw meat as you can. Why am I looking? I can't do anything.
I killed it.
Get me the meat. I need the meat.
I'm trying to get hide.
I need meat.
I got enough hide for one pair of gloves and 12 meat. Okay, we're good.
Hopefully that's enough meat. Oh, I need to drink. Damn, man, I'm hungry as hell. Come back to where he was running into that wall. Shoot, there's another one here, too. Where are you?
I ran out of energy, so I was making gloves.
Here, give me the meat. Drop the
meat. Here's two.
Two?
Well, it's not a 20.
No,
there's another 20.
I was gonna say, just give me what you got, and then we'll get you the other. Oh, shit. He, like, dropped it right on his freaking body. There we go. All
right. You got this?
Yeah, let me put the meat on him. There was another one we could get for you. Over here. Oh, what's his... Let me check his torque right before I leave.
Do we have saddles?
Do we have what?
We don't have saddles.
No, but you can't ride them. They just follow you around. Get your slingshot out.
I'm shooting with my slingshot.
Alright, you hit him. There he is. He's unconscious.
And I can't see.
So start taming him. Where'd you go? All right.
Oh, you want my meat?
Give him narco berries. It'll be fine for a little bit.
I ate all my narco berries.
You ate your narco berries?
I was hungry.
They're narco berries. You dork.
So
I have a couple meat. We'll have to go. All right. Oh. I think we can all tame him. Actually, let me drop him just to make sure you guys are good. Drop the narco berries. Once my guy's tamed.
So give it two raw meat and all the narco berries?
Yeah, hang on, I'll bring you a couple more raw meat here in just a second. Oh, you put the narco berries in it. And then you drag him to that remote use thing. And you can see the torpor at the bottom.
So I want to get this thing as fucking high as possible, right?
Yeah, here's some more meat. But there's also another dino guy over here, so let's go kill him. Or there's a turtle. We can kill. Oh, I don't know what the turtle is, though. He might be. Let me go check the turtles.
That dino is fucking high. This one.
Oh, turtle is level 57. I don't think that's going to... halfway to tamed. There's a little guy up here. We can get him for his meat.
I threw my spear into the ground on accident. Could you make me a couple more?
I don't know if I have the materials. I don't have the materials. I need flint and wood.
Alright, let's find a...
Let's use our slingshot, and we can kill this thing. I'll kill it once we got it unconscious. Oh, I missed.
Do we have to hit it in the face?
I don't know, he's very... Alright, hang on, I'll kill him.
Oh, he's unconscious. I was trying to. Also.
Stab him in the face a few more times. You might have to stab him. You have to stab him. He's not doing anything when I do it.
I don't have anything
just
to stab him.
Bash him with your axe. Punch him with your fists.
You sure you can kill things after you knock him out?
Yeah, you kill lots of things after you knock him out. You're not even touching
him. No, I'm touching it. I'm seeing blood come out.
Like, are you getting the little punchy thing on your screen?
Yes!
Alright.
Alright, motherfucker, I guess you get to live.
Hang on, let's see. Here, let me try. I can drop one spear. There you go. Try stabbing him to death. his torpor's almost done.
As long as he's unconscious, does it really matter?
We need the meat. Where'd your dino go? I can't even see your dino.
It's hiding in this grass somewhere. Right here.
Feed him the narco berry. Remote use the narco berries on him. God, we need the food. Why can't we kill this stupid dinosaur? I've never had a problem with that.
Okay, it's unconscious for now. You know, there are two turtles here. One maybe.
They're pretty high level. This guy's gonna just die from starvation. What the hell? Oh, maybe because we're in a tribe. Maybe you can't kill your tribe members. Dinosaurs or something? Considers it's yours or something or something?
Then why couldn't I kill it? Also, I just got shit on. You want to help me kill this parasaur?
Hang on a second. My guy's almost conscious again. And he's almost trained.
It's running away, but it's running towards you.
I don't see it.
I ran off a ways, okay? Now it's running towards the cliffs. Yes, run into the rock.
Man, this guy's coming out.
I killed it.
Your dino's gonna wake up and try to kill us.
Okay, I got one meat.
That's all you got? I was like, you only got one meat?
No, that was just...
Hey, I got a dino!
I got plenty of hide to make your... shoot. Is it shoot? No, it's gloves. But I need fiber.
Alright, quick, this guy, your guy needs some meat, man.
Can you just punch it to make it more unconscious?
Oh, I got meat now. Spitty McGee had some meat left on him. Oh, you got it. Here's some more narco berries. I'll go look for some more berries. Spitty and I will go look for some more meat. Or for some more berries.
Alright, my one's taming pretty quickly.
Stim berries are not gonna help.
Good God! It ate all of the meat.
Oh, right? Oh, because it was starving.
Alright, what do we need to kill?
We need narco berries to keep him unconscious. And I'm not finding a single frickin' narco berry, man. Is that guy dead yet? Oh. I have to look that up, why we can't kill him. Hey, Pandasaurus! I'm sorry, I completely missed you. I need to make this thing so it beeps when people talk to me or something. Like, I don't have, like, any situational awareness. I'm not used to having viewers, but I appreciate it. If you have questions, let me know. I appreciate it if you follow. That'd be great. We play all sorts of games.
We literally never play the same game twice. In a row.
I was gonna say, play them twice. Did you find any narco berries?
No, I'm just using a couple more.
I found one narco berry in all those bushes.
What about all these bushes? I found stem berries, which I'm guessing is the opposite of what we want.
I gave him some more meat.
Alright, I gotta level up. Alright, movement speed.
I probably leveled up too. You're doing movement speed, huh? Oh, no, I
yep.
I'm doing carry weight. Although I now have someone to carry stuff for me.
Alright. Do we have mortar and pestle unlocked?
Yes. I haven't tried to craft one yet. Oh, wait. Maybe I don't. I thought I did. Let's see.
You learn mortar and pestle, I learn how to make the drugs.
Oh, I did. I did learn it.
You got it learned?
Yeah, but I can't. It's not in my crafting thing.
Check your engrams.
Make sure there it is. I need 65 stones and 15 hide. I'm not sure what the hide's for. Where'd your dino go?
I don't know, but I'm learning how to make crafting. Did she wake up?
Nope. Mine's Oh, your Diplosaurus?
Yeah.
She should be tamed. That should be enough to tame her. I think it's yours.
Yeah, that's mine.
Does it say being tameable by... I don't know. You have to make sure... Take the meat out and put it back in so that you're the one who gets credit for it. Because I don't think... You didn't get the naming thing like I did when I named Spitty here. Sup, bro? I have 2 viewers. That's the most viewers I've had that weren't you and Rugs ever.
Yeah. My stream's dead tonight.
You know, people will watch you gather plants all night long. It's crazy. What time is it? It's already 11 to 11. My wife hasn't even texted.
Do you have shoes yet? Or gloves?
No gloves. You gave me shoes. Do I have a narco berry? I have some narco berries.
Oh, you're still over there?
Yeah, come over here and give him the narco berries. I don't want to get, steal your dino.
It's tri-boned.
Yeah, but mine's following me.
Stay unconscious, stay unconscious, stay unconscious.
Wow, I just got an update on your stream. It was like you just started streaming right now.
You only just changed the title.
Ah.
It is like 30 pixels from being tamed. You have tamed a Dilophosaurus.
Yeah! We need more. Oh, these things help us kill things too, man. That's the nice thing. Oh, yours is male and mine. Oh, wait, mine's male? Yours is female? Let me see.
Murderizer 9000.
I don't know if mine's a boy or a girl. Which one of ours is the boy and which one of them is the girl?
I think you tamed the boy and I tamed the girl. Murderbot.
Let me see. Yep, you're right.
Murderizer.
This is so much more violent than mine.
That was fitting.
Uh-oh. Murderizer's what? Buddy over here is trying to, Although I've only got one spear, that's not good. But we got dinos now. Oh, I've been poisoned.
I think our...
dinos should help.
My game has...
Yeah!
Alright.
Raw meat, raw meat, raw meat. Our dinos are all looking at me. I'm hungry. I'm hungry. Do I got enough? Oh, did you die?
No, I crashed.
Wow. You're we need to, find a place to, camp out, man.
328.
I'm gonna steal all your stuff, okay?
I'm loading right back in.
Well, I took my gloves off of your little body already.
You magnificent bastard.
That's me. Alright, there's another one of those guys over here. We need to get more spear material, though, because...
Okay, scene one does not like... Our... King 2 is fine with it, though. Hello, Murderizer. You can miss me.
No!
Follow me, tree.
That Brontosaurus does not look like it should be contained by those little logs.
It does not.
Oh, I need flint. We need a rock.
I'm looking right at one and running at it with reckless abandon.
Really? I don't see. Oh. I'm dehydrated.
Get in there.
Apparently, my water skin is out of water. Oh, I'm bleeding too. Oh, no, I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm thirsty and I'm hot. Okay, I see.
Oh, I got. Ooh, let's go through that path. See if there's water on the other side.
Oh no! Oh, down here. No water down there. Diplosaurus is over here. Oh man, there. I need help. There's all sorts of dinos over here. Man. Well, I guess we can.
Murderizer!
Where'd the water go? Man, there used to be like water around here somewhere.
Set to aggressive. Oh, Murderizer? Did you set your dino to aggressive?
No, I don't think so. Are you fighting still? I'm like literally dying of lack of water right now.
I believe the term is thirst. And I'm burning alive and thirsty.
Well, I'm trying to find.
Do you have any berries?
There must be water here, I can see. Oh yeah, that's right, berries will give you a little bit.
Yeah.
Not much.
I just ate a couple of stem berries and I am high!
There's water this- ooh, there's a waterfall over here.
I'm dying.
There's some really fun architecture over here, too. There's like the world's biggest Jenga game going on.
Get back here!
Oh! Water! Oops, I got a text message. It's... Oh, that's good. Fill my water skin.
I don't have a dying water skin.
I'm dying. Hide.
I have 12 hide. Bring me water and I will give you some.
You can't even move.
I'm nearly dead now. Can you please give me some water?
Let me drop. Oh, there we go. There you go. Water skin.
It's redoing the same 6 inches over and over again.
I know.
I'm no longer thirsty.
I was gonna say, was it full of water still? I wasn't sure if it would be. Take it to the... Put it in one of your key things, and when you get down and you're standing in the water, hit the key for it. Are you overburdened or something?
I'm injured. I'm tired.
Oh.
I don't think I'm full enough to heal. Can you make a campfire?
Yeah. Oh, we can't. Not here. We have to use someone else's. There's one over here.
I'm gonna take shade in this shelter.
Do you have meat?
Meat?
Oh wait, I had a little bit. Where'd our dinos go? Did you tell them to like stop up there or something?
I just told my dino to be aggressive.
Well, dinos are not here. Whistle, follow me. Alright, I gotta go over there and try to find our dino.
You have fun with that, I'm dying. I'm trying to not become Rip.
We find our dinos, and then I think it'll be time for us to log out. Try to find our dinos and not other hostiles. Come on, Sidney.
Alright, I'm no longer... Okay, eating that meat appears to have given me plus health. Alright,
how do you shift there?
Hold E.
Not want to follow me. Oh, there it goes. You have to go in there. Tell him to follow you. Tell him to follow you. All right. Oh wait, did you leave meat in the?
I ate it all.
Oh, okay. Well then, this seems like a pretty good place to log out. All right. Hot Rodsky and Pandasaur.
Fuck you, Skyrim.
I can't say your name. Thank you for watching my stream. It's gonna be the end for the night.
Well, I
had some fun. Got some dinos that are pooping. We have to know which server we were on.
328.
Shh, don't tell everybody. They'll stream snipe us next time, man.
You mean all none of them?
All two of them.
Okay, all right. Two of them.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, follow me, subscribe, watch my YouTube videos, follow me on Twitter so you can see what we're going to play.